love in this room needs to spread over the rest of this fragile planet.